What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Last Days Reloaded and whatnot by your boys Dead Prez and whatnot featuring Onyx, you know? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go.
Suicide Queens.
Yeah.
All my soldiers, gather all your arms. Let's go to war, niggas. Onyx.
Oh my gosh, man. Oh my gosh, man. Ah, last days, bro. This fucking beat, Throwback Thursday by my dude. This beat right here gives me chills, bro. Like this is one of my favorite beats, bro. Like, this is one of my favorite throwback beats, bro. Love it, yo. Love it. Oh man. Sorry, I'm getting carried away, man. Let me go back for that junk, yo.
South Suicide Queens. Brooklyn. Man. All my soldiers. Gather all your arms. Let's go to war, niggas. Onyx Dead Prez. This is America's nightmare. Red, black, green, and don't give a fuck. Just wanna get free and live it up. Fuck a 9-to-5 and labels trying to slave us. Busting 12 cages, breaking your minds out the cages. Crips and Bloods banging in New York, that's outrageous.
You said Crips and Bloods banging in New York, that's outrageous. Yo, I mean, I remember that whole freaking time span and whatnot. Yeah, let's go, man. Dope. I remember when the Crips and Bloods was like freaking doing their shit in New York and whatnot. In a beginning. I say beginning because it wasn't that fluid in New York City and shit. And when it became heavy, it was like, whoa, this is happening in New York? This is wild, you know what I mean? But let's go.
Cages, breaking your minds out the cages. Crips and Bloods banging in New York, that's outrageous. Professing is hopeless, we putting lasers and scopes on the toasters. Shooting at the police in the streets is the focus. Roll with the rushes that official mass. Got soldiers with pistols that blast. We living in the blast. My theory is fuck it until the system ain't corrupted. To the public, I'm conducted through ghetto clips and armor metal. Busting at the desert, we're red as we never settle. To the Rockefeller laws get better. We all trapped in the hood, fucking all together. It's war forever. So guns up, if the cops run up on you, hold down your corner.
Ooh, so guns up if the cops come. Oh man, let's go, man. Hold on. You gotta rewind that shit.
This war forever. So guns up, if the cops run up on you, hold down your corner and cop the 4 pound on them.
Multiple shots heard on the block. And my niggas is popping the cops all up in the hood. It's hot. Living life with my back against the wall is over. Open and sober. Holding pistolas and repping my culture. Getting to die trying. Us against them. Freedom or death. This how we own and winning. Ain't nothing left. And getting locked up no more. Ain't buying your raw. Rocking it up. Coming for mine. Cocking it up. This is the last day. Hour, minute, and second. Someone screaming fuck the law and carry my weapon. Warrior.
You said more. Somebody screaming fuck the law and carrying the weapons. Oh shit, yo.
Stay hour, minute, a second. Someone screaming, fuck the law, and carry my weapon. Warrior cold, shooting reload. And we taking back what we are owed. We dividing it with my soldiers. You dare to struggle, you dare to win. To the OGs and the veterans. Spreading that ghetto medicine. This is my last day on my word and my balls. When the people army rise, then the system will fall.
These the last days. Yours. These the last days.
It's yours. These the last days, man. I wonder, like, when shit officially hits the fan and shit, if the chaos level was gonna be on that level, son. That shit is fucking crazy, man. Let's go.
Last day is yours. These the last days. It's yours. These the last days.
It's all about
taking my own life into my own hands. RBG, refine, be a grown man. See, that's what I'm doing, cause I know it's inside of me. All I gotta do is just bring it to reality. Yeah, fuck the government, but still I gotta pay the rent. So
you said, yo, fuck, it's, what is it? All I gotta do is just bring it to reality. Fuck the government, but I still gotta pay my rent. So yeah, I'm gonna cop most definitely. Hold up.
Just bring it to reality.
Fuck the government.
Still I gotta pay the rent. So yeah, I'm for the caper most definite. Keeping it militant, focused, intelligent. The system is basic common sense. Still fuck the bitch. Black power ain't dead. All that red, white, and blue shit be going to your head. We break bread, it's like a game or a sport. Gotta train every day to keep your team on point.
You said you gotta train every day to keep your team on point. That's bars right there, yo.
Break bread, it's like a game or a sport.
You gotta train every day to keep your team on point.
Still, to this day, our reparations ain't paid. And you can see it in the poverty around the way. It ain't even our own people on BET. So they gotta get it from somebody. It might as well be me.
He said, it ain't even our own people on BET, so we gotta get it from somebody. It might as well be me. Besides, the nigga gotta eat when he hungry.
BET, so they gotta get it from somebody. It might as well be me. Besides, a nigga gotta eat when he hungry. See how they send troops to war for their country. Hungry. Niggas worldwide need an army of one. It's revolution to the fullest. Put the bullets in the gun.
These the last days.
It's yours.
These the last days.
It's yours.
All right, first of all, man, I like the aesthetically, I like the original freaking last day setup and whatnot. It's more fucking aggressive and whatnot, but the bars that are being spit on this freaking track right here, it is definitely on, put the track on another plateau. You know what I mean? I'm not a fan of the hook chorus and whatnot. I'm not a fan of the "these the last days, get yours," but I get it. You know what I mean? I just like, you know, I'm nitpicking a little bit here. You know what I mean? So don't mind me.
These the last days,
get yours.
But neither am I. I'm at the club getting stupid. I ain't got no time to think about who's really oppressing me. I'm too ready to smash the first nigga stressing me. As far as I'm concerned,
I like that shit, man. Shit. He said, yo, these niggas in the street ain't ready for the revolution, but neither am I. I'm in the club getting stupid. I got no time to think about who really oppressing me. I'm too ready to smash the first nigga stressing me. You know what I mean? So he's just basically saying, like, I don't know, these motherfuckers and dudes in the streets, they're not ready for a revolution. But on some real shit, I ain't ready either, son. I'm too busy doing my own shit and stuck in my own world and whatnot, you know?
I'm too ready to smash the first nigga stressing me. As far as I'm concerned, they got us trained so well. Look like we're doing a good job of killing ourselves. It don't take heart to pull the trigger, so I'm glad that I'm heartless. Killing each, living with it was the harsh. I done broke every rule in the good book. Trust me, I memorized the anarchist cookbook. This nigga here ain't as dumb as you think. I could make a bomb with the shit that's under your sink.
He said, I could make a bomb with the shit that's under your sink.
This nigga here ain't as dumb as you think.
I could make a bomb with the shit that's under your sink.
My name is the number, they try and violate my probation. Fuck it, throw me in jail, I need a vacation. I'm
throw me in.
Don't do no use to pray. My view.
Yo, throw me in jail, I need a vacation. Wow, sir. Throw me in jail, I need a vacation. Our future is fucked. It don't It don't do us to pray. What the?
Jill, I need a vacation. Our future is fucked. It don't do no use to pray. My views is the same views of the youth today. The last day is nigga.
My views is the same views of the youth today. So he just basically saying like on some real shit. This track right here, the energy that's coming to the track, it hit me in two different levels and whatnot. You know what I mean? It's on a like, yo, my G, like if we don't fucking be careful and do what we're supposed to be freaking doing and whatnot, as a people and a generation and whatnot, we're gonna lose ourselves within the system and whatnot. So just stay awake and whatnot and see what the fuck's going on in front of your eyes before shit happens. You know what I mean? And then it's too late. You know, cause that's the type of energy that I'm seeing from this track right here. I don't know if you guys see it, but that's what I'm seeing. You know what I mean? I hope you guys enjoy the track as much as I enjoyed it. Throwback Thursday all the way, yo. You know what I mean? If you guys did, you already know what to do, man. Put it down there and whatnot in the comment section and tell me something about it. You know what I mean? If you guys want more tracks from your boy, it's Dead Prez, Onyx, or fucking any other type of videos and whatnot, and you just put it down there in the comment section. I get to it as soon as possible. This right here is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Share it with your friends. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys should show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there. All day long. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. One love and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go.